went out fishing today. I forgot to film an intro, so I'm filming it now. So today we're gonna go to one of our local pump houses that runs occasionally, and we're gonna see what kind of fish are in there. I'm not gonna give anything away at the beginning of the video. Me and old Kelly over there are gonna see what we can get done today. But stay tuned. There is a couple thumps in there. A couple smaller ones. One decent one. So you'll have to see it in the episode. Little guy. Smoked the little mullet. Tell you what, he wasn't coming on hook.
Did he get hooked up top?
Dude, that thing was in him.
The one you saw me land, he was fucking hooked up top of the wave.
Am I in you? Oh, you're all in that. You're gonna have to hold this. Oh, Mr. Tarpon, you've caused me a big problem. Dude, relax. You got shit all over you. Come on! Get him, Kelly. Get him. Don't flip him. I'll grab the rod and you're gonna have to grab his face. They're on fire right now. They're eating them on the bottom with a weight. That's one way to put them back.
Hit the hooks right in his bottom hook.
Thank you. Nice one. We got them on, boys. Let's see if we can get them in. These should be about finished. That was on that live ladyfish. You get your phone on you?
No.
Go grab it. Hold this. Come on, big girl. Relax. Come on. Stop shaking that head. Come on. Come on. My fingers are so raw right now from catching these things. Get me a picture real quick, Kelly. We're gonna let this fish go now. And he's gone. I've caught so many. Little tip too, once you've caught a couple tarpon, make sure you keep re-tying your leader, because they will fray you right through it. So, caught two or three on that leader, time to just cut a little piece off. We'll keep going. Good one. No. Alright, so that was a good day at our local pump. Landed quite a few fish. Quite a few of them were smaller. I got one better sized one a little later in the day. Grabbing it, broke him off. How do you feel about that, Kelly?
I'm still going.
Had him in his hand, but the hook was where you have to pinch. He wasn't trying to have a hook in the thong. Can you believe that? You need to do better next time, Kelly. Have that hook all the way in your hand, but as long as you got that fish, that's all that matters. He wasn't feeling the hook of the hand. But, good day. out there. A little hot. Got a little cloud coming. Not to really just be sweating. God. Thank God they're not coming for me. Look at that. Day, guys. I don't know where them cops are going, but they look like they're going somewhere in a hurry, and they're in a pack. You guys have a good day out there. Like, comment, subscribe. Leave a comment about what you want to see. Thank you. Have a nice night.